If you're looking to see candidates in person, Senator Cory Booker is traveling around Siouxland this weekend. He'll be, in fact, here in Sioux City at the convention center. That's tomorrow evening at 6:30. Booker will head to the Fruited Plain Cafe in Sioux Center then on Saturday morning, followed by a stop at Deja Vu in Spencer on that afternoon. Meanwhile, Senator Amy Klobuchar will have a pre-Christmas event in Sheldon. That's at 7 o'clock in the morning on December 23rd at Cook's Cage.